what we're going to play is another Irish tune. It's called Tripping Upstairs. We're going to play it 1.5 times for some people, and then they're going to come out and do a dance here, which is actually a Swedish dance with sticks. Tripping pieces that we did for schools, prom auditions. Didn't get any further than that, but they're very nice pieces. We're going to play another Irish tune, The Girl Counted Down, followed by Deirdre's Fancy.
Thank you.
It's a French-Canadian dance we learned 2 years ago when some people came from Quebec, a group of fiddle players from Quebec, and they taught us some tunes and we taught some to them. And we like this one. It's called Chicopee. Thank you. Thank you very much. We're collecting for the Oxford Children's Hospital, where Chloe spent quite a lot of months.
The chairman of the coordination of the Jubilee Festival, I'd like to thank Miss Day and all the children. Tremendous performance, and we'd love to have you back again next year, even if it's not a Jubilee. But come back next year, won't you?